Something approaches. A brood of the beasts from Castle Darkstone. Thus begins a new test of strength. Ha! Weaklings! Your puerile tactics doom you. Swarm!
Because, wait, he actually knows what these are.
So soon it ends.
That was incredible.
You seem capable. My name is Urias Formande. You are?
Dragspear. First name, Rowan.
A worthy fighter, no doubt.
I think I know you.
Fortune has brought the two of us together. Those beasts have no passion for battle. I challenge you.
Okay, then. This seems cool. The stages for battle are really cool in this too. Think about that. Like, we get really
prepare cool for defeat.
I don't mind
this one's that for my family.
We gotta do this. Okay, we're not gonna have moves for a little bit.
Hear the dragon's roar!
Okay, I guess he doesn't have moves either. I really don't have moves here. Nothing right now.
Can't keep relying on you, dragon.
Ooh. Nice though. I can work with this.
Ooh, sparkly stuff. Gimme!
Okay, I can work with this.
Excellent!
He's probably gonna destroy my mage.
My dragon and I are one!
Run away!
Why
damn it!
Oh, he wanted the extra play points. Okay. This
you called.
Okay. Incredible.
Oppose me and burn.
Useless. Useless.
I'm fine with the damage taken.
How much is in it for me?
I'll be able to end it. on the
floor. Finally a break!
It won't be long now.
Give me my vengeance.
The power.
This world is cowardly creatures.
Okay, we're in a really good man. We're in a really mental spot right now.
Be gone.
Oh, okay.
Unquenchable.
Time to say goodbye. Your strength is for
me.
I'm
gonna misplace that. I think I just played that a little bit. Yeah, I definitely feel like I misplayed that. I should have done something a little bit different. I also didn't get great cards, but I need to restructure a deck a little bit differently.
Prepare for defeat. This one's for my family. Hear the dragon's roar!
About 40 card. Yeah, everything's got about 40 card decks. Okay.
I live by the sword!
I could play that. To the play. Okay, what is this? It should do. It's what? It's 2 damage to me and then 3 damage to an enemy, right? So. Do that. That works fine because I need to get into my.
You keep relying on me, dragon.
What is this? Gain ward if an enemy follower is in play. Gain plus 2/0 to deal 2 damage to your leader if no enemy follower is in play. Okay, that's perfect. Let's go with that.
I'm not doing this for you!
No, that has ward. That gives me defense.
Here goes! My dragon and I are one!
Sorry. I've gotta take a break. Ugh, wish I tried harder!
That's fine. I should actually set these. Set those now. That's perfect. Because now, next
now
turn,
watch this.
I'm gonna be in vengeance.
It won't be long now.
I'm in vengeance. What is this? I'm probably gonna lose this. This is a 3/3.
This prism stone is so beautiful.
Give it power, I didn't.
You will soon.
Give it to you. Get away. Get away.
What a drag. Incredible. Be gone. Time to say goodbye.
That can't say good.
Your strength is formidable.
Okay. Damn, I made a mistake there. No. I want to be able to beat this on a deck that I've made. I want to be able to understand the way this game works better. And I can't do that if I keep winning using some random shitty deck that they made.
Prepare for defeat.
This one's for my family.
I might even need to restructure that deck, you know. Be able to get things out that are not just. I thought I put a lot of teams in here though. But I figured that wouldn't be a big deal.
Hear the dragon's roar! My dragon and I are one! Ugh. The sword.
How much is in it for me?
Deal 2 damage to an enemy. This is 1-2. I don't know.
This ache, this thirst. Quench them.
This wasn't worth it.
You will soon learn.
One bite's all I need.
Wait, that's it? Incredible.
He doesn't have anything out. He doesn't get overflow yet.
Here goes.
Oh, no, he does now. Okay.
How much is in it for me?
Damn it!
I've got to take a break.
All my wisdom for you.
And then go...
This wasn't worth it.
Oppose me and burn.
Something's
what are you
off
doing?
Here. Now watch this! My dragon and I are one!
Light upon the land.
Got a word up. Fuck. Okay.
Rage empowers me.
Serious. Weakness the power.
This world is mine.
I should have evolved this.
My lord.
He has no cards, but he does have a lot of points. He's kind of max.
My life ends, but my will abides.
Now I'm ready for action. Is something wrong?
He doesn't have any cards, so I should be alright.
Now watch this.
Sweet time.
Oh, I just get this card anyways? Oh, that's really good for me. That's gonna be really nice on the next turn.
Out of my way! Let us conclude.
I can evolve it? Oh my god.
Even here shall freeze.
Tasty.
Get that.
Eternal punishment. Eternal punishment.
Oh, it can't attack. Oh my god.
This is about to get fun.
I have a 16-16 on the field. This is insane.
You're in my way.
Move! You're an eyesore!
Eternal punishment!
Rachel? Natalie?
All too easy. Your restraints is unnecessary and insulting.
Insulting?
I have overestimated you. You are fearful. Fearful of me and fearful of yourself. Ha! Why?
I can't lose control.
So you welcome defeat?
If that's what I have to do.
I see. Then I shall continue to seek a worthy opponent. I am finished with you. But allow me to inquire, what became of Balthazar, conqueror of the vampires?
I'm not much of one for history.
History?
Wait, Urias? Formande? That can't be your real name. You're saying you're a vampire.
That is no concern of yours. Farewell. Perhaps we are not fated to meet again, Balthazar.
Imagine Balthazar probably. Turn your mind into my home.